Woodlice are very important to the environment because of what they eat. They are detritivores, which means that they clean up and eat dead leaves and plants. Leaves that have fallen are still full of goodness, and woodlice help this goodness to go back into the soil so that it doesn't go to waste, and instead helps to keep the ground healthy. If the soil on the ground is healthy, it helps new plants, flowers, and even food to grow. Woodlice may be little, but they're super cleaners.